Day one of ARC. I'm in Chicago. Look who we got with me. We got Paulina, Max, and Eric. We're in Chicago. It's Friday morning. It's early as fuck. Let me show you the room and the view. It's a little small, but we're making it work. It's not that bad. So there we are. The girls sleep in this bed. Boys sleep in that bed. And look at this view. There's... Oh, all you can see is myself in the reflection.
The best view.
So, but apparently there's like a rooftop and this is a good area. I haven't explored it. But yeah, day one of ARC.
I'm so excited.
All right, the whole crew is here for ARC day one. It's all our very first ARCs. Paulina's working, but we got the House of Cheese and Monse, Max, and Eric. Show me. And me.
Oh.
Ollie.
Start. So it is. So we're taking the train. So we're gonna see. We're like a 25-minute walk, but we're gonna take the train to see how it works, if we like it. It's $2.75 per way, I guess. But we also don't mind walking, but we met some people when we're on our way out. Ooh. So let's try the train.
I'm inside! ARC Music Festival! Look at this! Oh my god!
Thank you. Starbucks, and we're gonna go in and have a global experience. Look how clean and classy this Mackey's looks. Come on, let me see. Global favorites. So we are at the Global McDonald's, and what did you get? What are these?
I got the crinkle cut fries. I think this burger is from Sweden.
It's a potato chip. Oh, I got the big tasty too.
This is a big tasty. Yeah, and then I got some cinnamon donuts.
Let's see what they look like. So these are just potato chips. Oh my god.
Like,
all
right. We'll see.
So you guys already know how I feel about McDonald's. Y'all remember my Egypt one and my Hong Kong McDonald's experience. So now this one's just like I'm in Sweden.
Alright, you've been to so many countries, and I know you've been to every McDonald's in every country. Almost.
Almost. But what?
Almost. Alright, which one has been your favorite?
Japanese McDonald's.
What?
Japanese McDonald's. Olga, if you're watching this, remember the Japanese McDonald's? So damn good. Like a double-decker breakfast sandwich, like two eggs, and then like, instead of breakfast, like a hamburger patty.
Oh, so that was your favorite meal.
So damn good. But in general, the presentation, like, it's Japan. They do everything right there. So, like, even the presentation was pretty awesome, too. But, yeah.
Nice.
Yes. And I really like Hong Kong. I ate McDonald's 3 times when I was in Hong Kong.
We're here at Radius, and this is the line to get in.
Think about that when we come back.
My touches of red. Here's the makeup. That's Arc Day 2. We're waiting for Johnny Amonta to get here. And let's go. Our first set of the day is going to be Eli Brown.
Eli motherfucking Brown. Oh my god, I do look like a priest.
Alright, let's look at the fit check. Look how good she looks!
Our black
fit.
We do.
Yeah.
I think the
assignment
was understood.
Arriving at Belly of Red, Miami is in Chicago! like a Chicago style dog with a pickle. It's just been, hopefully it's good. Anywhere, why am I crying? That won't change. This song gets me every time.
We're having a little Alesso pre-party before.
Oh, you're crying! Oh, it's okay.
I can love you.
Best festival of 2023.
The tale of us.
Holy shit.
Hell yeah.
All right.
Our last Chicago dinner. This is our family dinner. Our ARC family dinner.
Sunday dinner.
Sunday. Oh, it is Sunday dinner. And I took him to Velvet Taco. So I'm eating this twice in a row. I got three. Everybody's got two.
Remember, it's not a proper Ollie goodbye without me crying. Saying goodbye. Goodbye, Johnny and Monse. That's the end. It's a wrap for ARC.
What an amazing festival.
What an amazing festival.
Definitely come back.
No crying.
Are you good? Bye.
Bye.
We'll see you again soon.
Oh, I love you guys more. I say bye to them.
Later. Bye. Goodbye. Goodbye. It's all.